Hindi naman din secret yung aking love life. Pakikita nyo rin naman on my social media. But it's really, I really try to keep it as private as I can.
Pero siya, nagpaalam ka sa kanya na you'll be, you're gonna concentrate now sa showbiz career mo.
Yes, he's very supportive. He's been my partner since I've been in beauty pageants. So, I think mas big step yung naging ano ko, challenge ko before joining Binibini and joining Miss Universe. So, parang for him and my whole family, sanay na sila kapag may gusto akong gawing bago. Kasi it's really in my personality na parang every chance I get, I want to really take advantage.
Okay, syempre ngayon, dati nung natatanong-tanong ka na about Marco, pero ngayon, the showbiz, mas madalas mo makikita ang press, ang mga bloggers. So, how's your relationship with Marco? Oh, nakita ko kasi kayo the last time na magkasama, that was, I think, 8-9 years
yes,
ago.
Yes, we're very close. Lahat naman po kami sa family, super close. Walo po kami magkakapatid. And surprisingly, lahat po talaga kami very close to each other. And si Marco, siya po yung directly after ko. So he's 2 years younger than me. So ate talaga niya ako. So ano, ako yung sinusunod niya. Ako yung pag may kailangan siya, andyan yung ate na tutulong sa kanya. So we're really very close. And sa family naman, talagang younger brother ang tingin ko talaga sa kanya.
Yeah. So yung eight siblings kayo, one mom?
Hindi po.
Hindi.
Hindi po.
So ilang moms yun?
4 moms.
Mm-hmm. And, yan. Pero kilala mo?
Opo, we're very close and close po sila lahat sa mommy ko and talagang one big family.
Pare-pareho kayo mga Christian. Kasi yung dad,